Now I finished my little tea light holder and I want to make sure that it is finished. So I want to do our project check. The first thing I'm going to check is to make sure everything is wet and wiggled and stuck. I notice here my leaf lines are a little messy. We're going to tidy those up a little bit, making sure everything is tidy. I started with these decorations with the side of my toothpick, but I didn't finish. So we're just going to finish these. Again, with the side of the toothpick, we don't want to cut the clay. We want to make sure our M is stuck. And the last thing I want to make sure, because it is a tea light holder, that our tea light does fit in the little holder. And it does. If it's too small, we can just move it around and make it fit. So now we have a tea light holder that's ready for drying.